Jacksonville for the Jacksonville Jaguars cheerleaders, huh? Give it up for them. Thank you so much and good evening and welcome to our Super Bowl party tonight. How about it, folks? Right here in Jacksonville, Florida. We'd like to thank CMT for having us. God bless you. We got a good friend of ours, Mr. Charlie Daniels, coming out here to help us out, huh?
Performances from Lynyrd Skynyrd with their special guests, Jody Messina, Three Doors Down, and Donnie Van Zant of 38 Special. So keep it right here on CMT.
What are we doing?
Well, we're getting ready for rehearsals.
I mean, I'm real excited about the Super Bowl because everybody's being united as one in our beautiful city.
Never dreamt that we'd have a Super Bowl here. I mean, come on.
And we got a hometown crowd, and that's going to make it all the better.
Johnny, I like your little cute umbrella.
Mary Poppins! I'm Doug Brooks, all-pro linebacker for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
And I'm Ruben Jones, running back and 1,000-yard rusher for the Denver Broncos. We might not be playing in the Super Bowl,
but we're doing the next best thing, kicking it back in Jacksonville, Florida with Leonard Skinner
and Three Doors Down.
NFL experience. We got a Leonard Skinner fan here. Going to ask him some multiple choice questions. And then what song did Leonard Skinner chastise Neil Young in? Was it A, I Know a Little, B, Give Me Three Steps,
or C, Sweet Home Alabama?
A.
Or B.
C, Sweet Home Alabama.
Yeah.
C.
Yes.
What are you laughing about? Okay, who is the clown over here in the blue hat? Is it A? Is it the singer from Queen? Is it Axl Rose?
Who is considered the Playboy quarterback? A, Terry Bradshaw.
B, Joe Namath. Or C, Peyton Manning.
Peyton Manning.
I'm going to go A.
B, Joe Namath.
You got it. Who do you think will win Super Bowl this year?
I'd have to say the Eagles.
Patriots.
I got to go with the Eagles.
Go Patriots!
Go Eagles!
Driver, mister, take me to the show.
up next, Jody Messina gets it more than right when she joins the band to sing one of their greatest hits when Lynyrd Skynyrd's Super Bowl Saturday Night Special continues.
Antoine Rendell, wide receiver for the Pittsburgh Steelers, and I'm here on behalf of my teammate, Ben Roethlisberger, to present to him the 2004 Pepsi NFL Rookie of the Year honor. Give it up for Ben. Next up, singing You Got That Right, make some noise for Jody Messina and Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Military, where would we be at? I mean, honestly, I mean, as much part of us as them, we're proud to be behind our military. 150%.
Right.
Anything you guys need, we'll be there for you.
And in fact, if they didn't do what they do and was great at their job, we wouldn't be able to do what we do.
Yeah.
I mean, they give us the freedom to be able to do what we do, and we're proud of that.
I'm BM3 Stacy Pack from Jacksonville, Florida.
I'm OS3 Danny Agler from Richmond Hill, New York.
And I'm A3 AW Roger Tobias from Brevard, North Carolina.
And now performing Sweet Mama, Jacksonville's hometown heroes.
Leonard Skinner and Johnny Manziel!
Mr. Donnie Van Zandt, how about it, Jacksonville? Hey! Hi, brother.
When we return, everyone takes the stage for a down-home performance of a Lynyrd Skynyrd classic. We'll be right back.
I'm Kyle Buller.
Baltimore Ravens. Up next is a song that's heard in stadiums across the country. It fires everybody up, no matter where they're from. Here is Sweet Home Alabama.
time.
Beautiful sunny Florida, folks.
Yeah, sunshine state.
Patriots.
My favorite Leonard Skinner song is Freebird.
Eagles are what's on my mind.
It's a hat, that ain't a helmet, folks.
I'd hate to take a lick with that.
Oh, Eagles!
We're just going to play gritty and grimy. We're going to go out there and have fun.
Freebird!
I'm Tony Siragusa here in Jacksonville for Super Bowl 39. We just saw a lot of you shouting out for Freebird. Now, there's a right way. And there's a wrong way to do this. And for you rookies out there, we're going to break down a textbook example. Let's take a look at the telestrator. Now, the people in the background back here have no clue what's going on. They're too ugly. This guy only has one finger up. He's out. This guy right here has all the components. He has a full beer and his fingers up. Now, that's how it's done. Now let's do it all together. Follow me. Are you ready? Free bird, free bird, free bird, free bird, free bird,
people.